Referee gives the signal. Summerville bends his run and chips the ball, Panenka style, into the back of the net. The cheekiest penalty you can imagine from Summerville, but it does the job. And it's Leeds United 3, Rotherham United 0.
Do you think he's confident? Wow, what a penalty. I never had that much confidence to try something like that. I'd pick a spot and try and make sure I stuck it into that corner, but Summerville, it's brilliant.